you ever stop to think about how many opportunities we let pass by in a lifetime? We've all got dreams and aspirations, and maybe you've even made a bucket list. But have you ever really sought to make those dreams a reality? I have, and this is the story of my bucket life.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road, day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this is gotta be the good life. This is gotta be the good life. This could really be a good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. This city is a fight tonight. This could really be a good life, a good, good life. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes there's bullshit that don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool, you let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it in.
Won't always go as planned, but that doesn't mean that we should sit around feeling sorry for ourselves. Remember, tomorrow is not guaranteed, so I challenge you to be adventurous and start making your dreams a reality.